Big game in Baltimore Sunday. The Ravens on top of the AFC North hosting the 5-2 Seattle Seahawks. Today, the team getting fans all pumped up with a Purple Friday caravan. And one stop this afternoon, Triadelphia Ridge Elementary right here in Ellicott City. Ravens cheerleaders Poe and members of the marching band. They all joined staff members for a surprise pep rally. The stop was one of six elementary schools that the caravan stopped by today. So how?